with the staff, and the patients must go to the shelter.
Yeah.
And this is why we have to wait. And just continue our treatments after the end of the That's why you have to wait.
Yeah, of course, that's not a problem. It's
and actually, we are a part of the First Territorial Medical Union. It's the biggest hospital in Ukraine. It consists of the 5 clinics. You can see here a children's clinic. It's two buildings.
Yeah.
And also the center of medical rehabilitation, inside the clinic, inside the Maria clinic. It's for a